So in Formula One racing, it takes the big crew mere seconds to change a tyre. But this is not the Formula One. There are high stakes in the newsroom this morning as Fair Go and Breakfast go head to head.
I know. If you caught Fair Go last night, you'll know not many of us have a spare tyre in our boot. Just bizarre. But anyway, by 2025, almost a third of new cars actually won't have a spare tyre. Take a look at this.
I've collected a bunch of keys off my friends in the newsroom, and one colleague even entrusted me with his phone. A lot of booty in this boot.
Uh-huh. Spare wheel.
Ah.
No spare. So that is where I thought it would be. No spare.
This is why I needed the phone. Tesla. Bit fancy. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
No spare. Okay. Voila. Spare wheel.
So Matty and Pippa are giving the dying art of practice of changing a tyre a go. Hey guys.
What are you two doing? Has this gone pear-shaped already?
We thought it's gone real pear-shaped very quickly, Pippa. Good morning.
Good morning.
Because what we thought we'd do, because we don't have a lot of time, is we thought, okay, well, Pippa and I will be very organised and we'll get the spare wheels out of the car so that we're ready to crack into it. Pippa or I can actually get the spare wheels.
And you can't
so
get the tyre out.
Issue number one with your spares.
We can't get the tyre out. It does appear to be stuck. Both Pippa and I have given it a go.
This was going to be a competition, Matty, but we might have to just work together.
Shall we tag team this one over here?
Okay, let's do that.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm good, sweetie. Maybe Nikki can see if she has any luck getting this tyre out.
Yeah, okay, great. But in the meantime, come with Pippa and I.
Look, this one came off easy.
I got this tyre out. When was the last time you changed your tyre?
Do you know what? I've actually never changed a wheel.
Okay,
isn't that terrible?
So this is the blind leading the blind.
Fantastic. Obviously, I'm very knowledgeable about these things.
Okay,
now,
well, what I do know, first things first, Pip, I do know that you've got to loosen the...
You've got to loosen the nuts.
The nuts.
Before you lift. Yeah.
No, not that one. Hang on.
I had a puncture recently, but it was in... Well, A, it was in the side wall of my tyre, and I don't have a spare. So
great.
I couldn't change it.
Okay, that doesn't fit. How do I get the nuts loose?
I think what you've got here is a slightly flash European car. Is this one of those ones that needs the wheel lock?
Oh my goodness.
So the reality is we may not actually see a tyre being changed today.
Some cars have the wheel locks and they have a special key to take off the little...
Right.
Is this what this is?
Hang on, I haven't missed anything in the boot here, have I?
This is tragic.
Where are the car owners?
Okay, there's nothing else in there. Pip, what are we doing wrong?
Well, I'm wondering if we need to take these little... knobs off there.
I've never seen that.
So there should be a lock. But I don't, that's not it.
No, that's not it. Does anyone here know how to change a tyre?
J-May, can you help them out?
Let me check. I'm going to check in the glove box because I might read the instructions.
The instructions, Pippa.
Pippa's going to read the instructions.
Go, you good
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, great idea.
Yeah, okay.
Just Google, everything's on the internet now. Get a YouTube.
See, I'm not seeing anything
tutorial.
That's.
There you go, Matty.
Fit.
No. You know, no, this is the thing about television.
Fitting.
You would normally have a bit of a run through. Get yourself organised.
Yep.
You don't have one of those spanners to take off the bolts?
I'm not seeing anything. Kind of like I haven't cross. Missed anything in the boot, have I, Pip?
Oh my god. This is the lovely Nikki
who owns this car. Mum and Dad will be mortified right now.
I think this is the point where we go, help.
So I love it. A lovely man at the AA, Skeeter.
Okay, now we're going to
he has helped me out before.
How quickly can Skeeter get here to give us a hand?
Look, I think this is probably a really good lesson, and that good idea. To know how to change the wheel in your car.
But terrible execution from the two of us.
Very, very poor from the two of us. But hey, let's give some advice.
Please.
Obviously, become familiar with your tools and what you have in your car. actually just know if you have a spare.
Yeah.
Because when I did the story and I looked in a whole raft of boots, there were a lot of cars that didn't have a spare. A lot of them have the foam sealant, which is sort of a backup. But one of the cars downstairs, no spare and no foam sealant. And I think the thing is, you want to have something.
Totally.
And if you know you're going to be on back roads a lot, maybe where you don't have cell phone reception, you might really want to think in investing in a spare if the car doesn't have one.
And that's the thing. Fantastic if you're around the corner from your house and you can call Skeeter up. But if you're on State Highway 36 and you're in the middle of nowhere,
yes.
What are you going to do?
I know what you've got.
So the fact that 30% of cars aren't really going to have spares, is that a design flaw or is that just us?
Oh, look, I think it's just the way that things are going. The best thing is that you know what you've got.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this went so well.
At least I looked the part. I think that was a draw, Matty.
That was a draw. Yes. Congratulations. Good. Well done. Nice work.
Also a lesson that it's one thing.
Looks the part.
Yeah.
Also a lesson that it's one thing to have a tyre, it's another thing to have the tools or not have the tools to change.
That was absolutely rubbish, you two. Anyway, thank you for hanging in with us if you're still with us. But that is an interesting thing about whether your car actually has a spare tyre. Indira, do you have a spare tyre?
No, I just admitted to J-May that I'd taken my spare tyre out like months ago. And I've got an EV, so I'm always thinking about like conserving energy, making the battery last longer.
So if you see Indira on the side of the road, she's going to need your help. Anyway, thank you so much for being with us this morning.